just in. It is snowing. Oh, it's lightly snowing. So, yeah.
Keep up front.
The weather was a lie today. I guess you could never believe what's gonna happen in New Mexico. One day, it's sunny, then rainy, then stormy, then windy, then snowy. I thought Texas is the only place that you get all the seasons in 1 week. No.
All the seasons except winter.
Yeah, all the seasons except winter. This right now, this light snow is a blizzard in Texas, so just like it was yesterday.
Got you wet.
She got me wet with a little bit that's on my car. It's not quite sticking because I think it has been not hot, but it's been fairly warm. It's been in the 60s, so we'll have to see if it sticks later today or if it's even gonna snow a lot. So we'll see. It's definitely snowing now. Can't even see the mountain.
It looks like she needs some Head and Shoulders.
I need that anyway.
How can you tell the difference?
Taste one.
Where are we at?
Try a lemon, Daddy. Sour.
Yeah, there's a seed in them.
Sour.
No, it's not.
Number 77, please. Number 77.
You're just a wimp. Finally made it to Del Taco.
After three tries.
Three tries to Del Taco. Enough cheese on that taco, or you want some taco with that cheese?
That's a lot of cheese on the taco. That's a lot of
cheese on the taco. The burrito's good. Mm-hmm. She apparently needs this much ketchup to eat that burger. And that's not gonna be all of it. Is that good? A lot of cheese. I can't believe how much cheese is in here. This is falling off. It's too big for your mouth. So we went to Walmart and we went to Del Taco finally. And this is what we're dealing with in the truck.
Sleet.
All the sleet.
Ice, baby.
Hey, got toilet trouble. We're gonna play Toilet Trouble and tape it for you guys so you can see it.
We'll see that next Saturday.
Next Saturday. So it's just a sneak peek of what we're doing.
Today?
Yeah. So we're trying to make it to Albertsons. Hopefully it's not too crowded. Walmart was ridiculous. We had to park by Carl's Jr., which is like in the end of the parking lot, and walk. And it wasn't snowing or anything when we left Walmart. I mean, when we got to Walmart, but then it was snowing and sleeting when we left, so that was a long walk. So we'll see, but like, it's just bouncing off everywhere. Guys, it seriously just thundered. What is up with you in New Mexico? Been sleeting. It's been snowing. It's still snowing. Now it's thundering. Make up your mind. So it's literally just like sleeting and thundering. And we're both GoProing. Hay's doing some work. She's pulling some weeds. You do some work. No, you pull those too. Get that girl to work.
Ew.
This is why we had her. Free labor.
We're gonna go in because that is getting dark over there and it's coming over us. So. Seriously, New Mexico? Seriously? It's like sleeting really, really bad. And it just thundered really loud. It's crazy.
We're getting ready to record a video. You saw us buy toilet trouble earlier, so you'll see this come out next Saturday.
We got Powerade.
And we got everything all set up.
Got the camera.
Here's our GoPro with an external mic.
Hey guys, we hope you enjoyed our very snowy, sleety day. And Pei has a question.
What's your favorite animal?
What is your favorite animal?
Giraffe.
Mine is monkeys.
What happened?
I don't like giraffes. I went to the Abilene Zoo one time in Abilene, Texas, and I had a necklace on and it somehow dropped and the giraffe ate it and I never got it back. They said I could wait around, but I wasn't gonna wait around for that. So, not my favorite animal.
Yeah. I like penguins, but they stink. They're very smelly, but I like them.
Most animals do.
They're particularly smelly, but I like them.
If you like this video, give it a
thumbs up.
Be sure to subscribe if you're new.
My armpit.
To check out our other videos, and we'll see you tomorrow on Pei's Place.
Bye.
Bye.
Boo. Pei's Place.
Pei's Place.